Yeah, the Pacers on parade for tonight's seventh race. One is Sammy's Bright Star over the Star Country Stable with Art Jones driving. Two on an Ocean, owned by Ron Collier with Dan Ader driving. Three is Natty Branch, owned by Alice Kidd with Dave Hawk. Four is See Ya Baby, owned by David Niggemeier with Del S. Miller. Five, Samantha Rebo, is owned by Melby Ober with Bob Harper. Six horses, Badgett, owned by Robert Hoffman. Calvin Holler drives. Number seven, Wicked Tara, owned by Thomas Poulton with Ty Van Roden in the bike. Eight is Shadow Shelley, owned by Denny and Doug Hunt with Jeff Fount. The nine is Cleomatra, owned by Robert Key with Mike Wilder. 10 horse is Star Thistle, owned by Rex Bode with Adam Rucker. Post time in 7 minutes. And the starting gate, the gate is rolling. Pacers for the seventh race are lining up in the backstretch, and there they go. They're off and pacing. From between horses, Samantha Rebo takes the lead. On an Ocean along the inside is second. Badgett driving up on the far outside in a third. And then we have Natty Branch, who takes a seat in fourth. Then we come down to Sammy's Bright Star in fifth. See Ya Baby alongside is sixth, followed at the rail by Star Thistle. And then we have Wicked Tara, who's about eight lengths off the early pace and two lengths back to the outsider Shadow Shelley and Cleomatra. They move to the head of the stretch for the first time. Samantha Rebo on the inside has an early challenge from Badgett on the outside. They open up together in 29 seconds flat. And now from the outside, Badgett and Calvin Holler draw out to lead by a length and a half. Samantha Rebo, with her eyes on retaking, tips back out of the pocket to take over command. On an Ocean is back to third. Two further back to Natty Branch in fourth. Star Thistle gets the outer flow rolling from fifth. Then we have Sammy's Bright Star, who's covered up in sixth, followed by Wicked Tara, the outside seventh. See Ya Baby is eighth. Shadow Shelley is ninth. And trailing the field is Cleomatra. Around the turn of the half-mile pole, it's Samantha Rebo back on top. Here comes On an Ocean on the outside. 59 and 4 for the half. Out of the turn and down the backstretch, On an Ocean and Dan Ader clear off. They lead it now by two lengths. Samantha Rebo is back to second. Badgett is gapped at the rail in third. Alongside Star Thistle, trying to grind it out on cover. Now works his way into third position. Also following that cover is Wicked Tara, followed by Natty Branch down along the rail. Three wide bid coming from Shadow Shelley. That one still has four lengths to make up as they head into the far turn. And it is On an Ocean on top by two. Samantha Rebo. Star Thistle is dropping back. Badgett is there at the rail. Three wide is Shadow Shelley. 129 and one. Moving to the top of the stretch. It's On an Ocean by 2.5 lengths. Samantha Rebo is second. Badgett is third. Extreme outside trying to come on is Sammy's Bright Star as they make their way into the stretch. It's On an Ocean with the lead. Samantha Rebo dips back to the inside, followed by Badgett, Star Thistle, and Sammy's Bright Star is closing on the far outside. Sammy's Bright Star and Star Thistle, those two going to hit the wire together. Star Thistle has it. Then it was Sammy's Bright Star and Cleomatra from last to third. Lighting up the board at nearly 40 to 1, this is Star Thistle, a 3-year-old Noble Ann Sam filly out of Lightning Strikes Mare, Struck, owned by trainer Rex Bonus, Thornville, Ohio. Adam Rucker, the winning driver, 159 and 4 the time for the mile. 10-1 exact at 322 even. Try 10-1-9, 3,751.80. No winners in the twin try. $9,081 in the carryover for Wednesday night.